Shout out to Kristen for coming with the lechon. Mm.
Ready, guys?
This is a delicacy right here.
Okay. You have a knife?
Oh.
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 Oh. Oh. Oh. Did you eat that? Did you eat the cookie? The cookie's gone. And the milk is gone. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Santa, come here.
Welcome back to another vlog, guys. Today we have a special vlog, and we are gonna be doing something different. We have another friends event, and we are gonna be having a kamayan. It's a Filipino style meal, and it's basically you eat with your hands.
So a lot of prep to get ready for this kamayan, but most of the food actually we ordered. So kamayan, as Jonathan said, is eating with your hands, kamay, for you non-Filipino watchers. But my mom called it something funny. Let's see if Lori knows what this word is. Lori, do you know what a budo fight is?
Budo?
Budo.
I've heard of it, I just don't know what it means.
Yeah, so my mom, when we told her we were doing kamayan, she goes, oh, you're having budo fight? Budo fight? What the heck is a budo fight? I don't know what budo means, but she says because all the food, you'll see, all the food is just on the table. You have to fight for the food. My mom actually is gonna drop by in a little bit, so let's ask her what budo means.
So speaking of the devil, she herself showed up. And
wow!
No.
So you know who she just came in. She said, "So you guys are doing budo fight?"
Budo fight.
Budo. So what does budo mean?
I don't know. It's a Filipino thing. It's like budo fight when you put all your food in one big table and you fight over the food.
Okay, so basically exactly what Zoran said. And
that's what it is,
yeah.
Budo fight.
So step one of kamayan is to lay the table out with banana leaves. And we bought it frozen, we heated it, we defrosted it, heated it up on the stove, and then to make it tougher or firmer, I don't know. But that's what we were told to do, and we did it. The house smells amazing. But yeah, so we laid down the table. This is basically our natural placemat. And food is literally just gonna be laid on top. Okay, so what we have here is we have chicken, pork skewers, we have some noodles. What kind of noodles are they?
Pancit.
We have vegetable lumpia, we have skinless longanisa, we have
salt and pepper shrimp.
Salt and pepper shrimp, some pork sisig. So what we were showing you earlier is also pork. What else do we have? We have chicken adobo, we have pork Shanghai. And I think that's it, and you can't go without rice. All right, guys, so we are like about halfway through, and I'm sure we can halfway through the meal, not through the food. So pretty sure we probably need another like 10 people here to finish this off. But my goodness, so good. All right, so we are stuffed, but I don't think we made a big enough dent. This is the aftermath. So we made, well, you did make a dent, look at the table, but the table still can feed like 10 more people.
So guys, morning, it's Christmas Eve, but we're pretending it's Halloween, and we're walking around the house with our tails. Show them your tail. Our tails, Leah too, tails. And having a dance party. Dance party, dance. Dance party, dance. All right, guys. Girls are taking a nap. I think I did mention earlier that now it's Christmas Eve. And Christmas Eve is the day we celebrate Christmas with my mom's family normally. In Filipino culture, we usually do Noche Buena, and I believe it's something similar to what either Latin families do, like Latino or Mexican. At least I know for sure Mexican families do the same thing, where they celebrate Christmas on Christmas Eve instead of Christmas Day. So the girls are taking a nap right now so that we can get stuff done. So we'll wrap some gifts. I'm making some cookies because Santa needs to eat something tonight when he drops off those gifts for the girls. And then we're going to church. Gotta get the girls ready first. Lots to do. So I'm making something right now that I haven't made before. But what I made earlier. I made Nutella brownies. Y'all like Nutella? My family loves Nutella. So I made Nutella brownies. And as I was searching for my recipe, because I know exactly what website it's from, I've been making it for years. You would think I would have memorized the ingredients by now, but I haven't. Our Nutella, our hazelnut cookies, double hazelnut cookies. And I got free hazelnuts from work that I roasted up a little bit. So I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can make some cookies before the girls wake up. From little balls to all this. Beautiful.
Alright guys, so it's still Christmas Eve. We are now home from dinner and Sienna's gonna put out some cookies for Santa.
Shh, be quiet.
Oh, be quiet? Okay.
Okay, Santa. Say bye to Elena.
Bye, Elena.
You want to say, where's Elena?
Bye, Elena. You need to put the milk right here and the cookie right here for Santa so you can make it light and make sure Santa doesn't see this when with this thing right here.
Okay. Alright. I'm going to say bye, Elena. Good morning. Good morning. Merry Christmas. Did Santa come? Did Santa come? Come on, let's go check it out. Okay. Alright, let's go see if Santa came. Did you leave cookies? Yeah? Where'd you leave cookies? Where?
Oh, I see the present!
You see a present? Where? Oh my gosh!
Santa! Oh,
did he eat your...
Santa!
Oh, did you just say Santa? Oh my goodness. Look, oh, I think there's a card.
Read your card. Let's see. Dear Zayana and Zalia, you have both been good, so I got you toys to share. Oh, Merry Christmas, Santa. Okay. Okay, Leah, here you go.
Like the bow. Oh yeah. My goodness, what's that?
Leah, didn't you ask for a baby doll?
Wow.
Leah likes it. She goes, mm.
You like it, Leah?
Leah, didn't you ask for a baby doll?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you and Ate both get a baby doll?
Wow. Whoa, you got one too.
Remember I said Leah asked Santa for a baby doll?
Right?
And Santa got you both a baby doll.
What's wrong?
I got two baby dolls.
Those are three fingers up there.
I got two of the baby dolls.
Yeah, but now you have the same baby doll.
Yeah. This is a big one.
All right, that's a big one. Do you want to wait for Zalia?
Zalia said, remember Santa said the gifts are for both of you to share. Bring it closer here.
Bring it here. Bring it closer.
Bring it. Uh-oh.
What is it?
It's a food truck!
Woo! It's a food truck! Is that what you wanted?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah!
Not a Paw Patrol blanket.
Oh,
it's
a cookie.
Remember, Santa can only get you one thing, and you ask for the Paw Patrol blanket too late. Maybe next year you get a Paw Patrol blanket.
Look. Oh, did you eat that? Did you eat the cookie? The cookie's gone. And the milk is gone. Uh-oh.
Because Santa come here, and when he ate that, and then he gave me a present. Run away and put that right there by the door.
Yeah, and then he ran away and put it by the door, because we don't have a chimney, we have a door.
Yeah, he has the key.
So he just walked in with magic.
Can I go pee? And then
okay, go pee, go ahead.
There you guys have it, Christmas morning with the Ings. Oh. And thank you guys for watching. If you guys are new, please hit that sub button. If you guys are, you guys liked it, please. So much happening here.
Because we want to open presents.
Okay, it's time to open presents. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.